What's going on, guys? I'm Raymond Tiller, and today I'm going to be giving you the absolute best film settings for underwater use with the GoPro Hero 8 Black. Now, the first and most important thing that you need to decide before you head under the surface is resolution and frame rate. No matter what, you should always film in 1080p or higher. I suggest for underwater use, you film in either 2.7K or 4K. And when it comes to frames per second, it is true that with a lower FPS, your videos tend to look more cinematic. This is why movies are usually shot in 24 frames per second. But with underwater video, I suggest filming in 60 or 120 frames per second, as it gives you more flexibility when editing and gives your footage a nice crisp look. You can also film in 240 frames per second on the Hero 8, as it allows you to film in super slow motion. Now, probably the most important thing you need to do when filming with the Hero 8 is to have hypersmooth stabilization on. It is without a doubt that the Hero 8 is the world's most stabilized camera, and having hypersmooth stabilization makes a huge difference when filming. Hypersmooth stabilization is available in all resolutions and frame rates. It makes your underwater footage look much more professional, as stabilization is a key factor when filming underwater. Next comes field of view. Now, when filming underwater, you should almost always film in wide field of view. This gives you more of a natural underwater look and allows you to capture everything you want in your shot. You can also film in super view on the Hero 8, which allows for some pretty cool underwater shots. Now, some quick things to do in your settings for underwater video include ISO, white balance, and color. Now, ISO depends on the environment you'll be filming in. If you're going in shallow, bright water, then make sure your ISO max is turned down to something like 800 or 1600. When going in deeper, darker water, make sure your ISO is turned all the way up to 3200. Now, for white balance, it's best to leave it on 6500K, as it keeps your color stable. And for color, you should leave it on GoPro mode. The newly released GoPro Hero 8 is GoPro's best camera, and the best action camera out there in general. With features like HyperSmooth 2.0, it is a must-have necessity for underwater and nature filmmakers like myself. But with that being said, that's pretty much gonna wrap up today's video. Now, if you liked today's video, don't forget to smash that like button, comment down below what you think, and most importantly, subscribe and hit that notification bell so you can see me use this camera all around the world. I'm Raymond Tiller, and I'll see you on the next video.